sometimes questions that I get are, what do you do?
When I tell people that I am a quantum physicist, usually the conversation stops.
I guess for me, the amusing thing about the word quantum is that it's used for all sorts of marketing things now. You can buy quantum toilet roll, quantum microwave oven, like everything you can buy, you can probably buy a quantum version of it.
I am Jack Romero.
I'm Dr. Liz Bridge.
My name is Jamie Jody. I'm with ARC Center of Excellence for Engineered Quantum Systems. What is the theme or goal of EQUIS? It is to tackle the most challenging research problems at the interface of basic quantum physics and engineering.
Center of Excellence for Engineered Quantum Systems' goal is to engineer the quantum future.
So what we want to do now is use further understanding of quantum mechanics to create new technologies for the future to enhance our lives.
My broad field is in experimental quantum information. In particular, I use the shape of light as a carrier of quantum information. I am developing a possible way of increasing information security.
My broad field of research is quantum optics. I do research with diamonds that contains one particular kind of impurity called nitrogen vacancy centers. These impurities make the diamond glow red when shined with a green light. The red glows varies depending on the surroundings. As a result, we can use these diamonds as sensors.
I work with optomechanical sensors. These are tiny devices that are less than a tenth of a millimeter in diameter. They can be designed to be very sensitive to and useful in a range of applications. For example, we're developing magnetic sensors that can be used as communication devices in deep in underground mines where communication is normally very difficult.
So how does a Centre for Excellence differ from being part of a normal research group? So with a Centre of Excellence, we've got nodes across the whole of Australia, so we can easily collaborate and research with researchers on the other side of the country.
More opportunity to collaborate with national and international partners that can enhance the quality of our research.
Gives you an immediate network of like-minded colleagues that you can turn to if you have ideas that you want to develop. You get access to webinar series, not just for research, but also for your personal leadership development. We do a lot of fun things. So we do engagement with the public, for example. We have quantum shorts, screenings, short films inspired by quantum physics, quantum games, where we have people create games inspired by quantum rules.
Which scientist or researcher from the past would you most like to meet and why? I would like to meet Richard Feynman. He was a great scientist, and what I liked the most is he was very good at communicating science.
I would choose probably Maria Goeppert Mayer. She discovered 2-photon fluorescence. She won the Nobel Prize for it, especially at a time when quantum physics was so male-dominated. To succeed at such a time, I think, is a great feat.
Apart from science, what are my other interests? I really like cycling and running. Those are two things that I've done throughout most of my life. I find it really helps me to focus on what I'm doing at work, and it helps keep me healthy and happy.
I like spending time with my family. Also, I like doing some experiments in cooking.
I am very passionate about increasing women representation in science. And I think we should all do a better job to have an inclusive community so that everyone can contribute productively.
If you could travel anywhere in the world right now, where would it be and why? To India? To see my parents.
I actually would like to go back to the Philippines, where I'm originally from. Some tropical island setting, eating good food.
I'd like to go to see my family in the UK. We've not seen them for quite a while now, and being so far away from home during the coronavirus lockdown is quite difficult. So yeah, I'd love to go home and give them a hug. So my favourite meal is probably a Sunday roast. Some meat, roast potatoes, roast vegetables, and a nice Yorkshire pudding with some gravy.
My favourite meal is Kerala parotta with sambar, which is an Indian dish.
The best meal I've had in my life is buttered toast with jam right after I gave birth to my first son.